Excuse me. I'm supposed to go to the stage and get this to a DJ. Could you play this for me? Funk died, and I'm supposed to take it. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Y'all the funk dancer. I'm supposed to be here. I'm supposed to play Release Yourself. Everything will be all right, okay?
No.
No, give me, I can do this, all right? I did 3 funk festivals. I know what I'm talking. Are y'all gonna diss me like that? DJ, play the music, DJ. I think I'm gonna feel it. I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to do something. Of your life, because you are the keepers of funk. Whatever you do, that's what he said. Whatever you do, you got to be funky. Continues. Y'all ready to be funky? Are y'all ready to be funky? Are y'all ready to give it up and get down? Now, Sherilyn is in the house. Last year, let me tell you what happened. Last year, we had Dougie Fresh up here, and we sampled a Sherilyn song. We didn't exactly clear the song that we sampled. So Sherilyn's people said, hey, y'all didn't clear the song. I said, Cheryl, how about if you come down next year and throw down? She said, I'm down with that. So for a whole year, she said, Sinbad, I'm coming down. She's here. She's going to throw down. So we about to get real with Miss Sherilyn.
show tonight. After working hard, 9 to 5. Not talking about a movie now, or a Broadway play. The show live.
And I know it's you I wanna see.
Say I wanna see.
Show me.
funk I'm looking for. That's the funk I'm looking for. I'm proud of y'all. Y'all just got down. Y'all ain't changed since St. Martin. Y'all just keep bringing more funk and more funk and more funk. Woo. Yo, this group coming up now. First time I saw KC and the Sunshine Band, I was waiting for a brother to walk out. Oh, KC and the Sunshine Band! He started playing, I said, he a brother. He just need a tan, that's all. He is funky, the band is funky, I'm glad they're with us. Last year he got the mumps, got sick, got the measles. He is back with us tonight to sing, do a little dance, make a little love, get down tonight. So y'all give it up for KC and the Sunshine Band. That was funky. What? My towel. Where my towel at? Somebody bring my towel out real quick. You know, that's the only one I got. I ain't washed it. Ain't been washed in 5 years. You can wipe with it, but you can't keep it. You can wipe with it. Me get greedy. We got all my folks from Aruba out there, New York, Detroit, D.C., St. Louis, North Carolina, Los Angeles, California, Memphis, Tennessee. But yo, give it up for Zap and Roger!
Let's get two things straight. Number one, is this Aruba? And number two, I feel so good tonight, I want to know, can I get crazy tonight? I can't hear you. Let's get the show on the road.
Trying to to say that we can't come together and have fun like this no more. You see, if it's anybody out there that believes in God, and you believe in his son Jesus, and you bow Jesus, and you ain't ashamed, let me hear you make a whole lot of noise, y'all.
Tears. Y'all ready to get down? Just when you think it can't get no better, it gets funkier. Y'all remember Shaq? By the time I get to finish, you just walk on by me. He's a bad mother. I'm sorry, I'm just talking about Shaq. Y'all put your hands together for the Black Moses, Mr. Isaac Hayes.
Don't let go. After time again, that one of the most difficult situations to live through is to be madly in love with someone that don't love you. You got to carry this burden all around. You got to keep it all to yourself. You can't tell anybody about it. But you see, a faint heart never wins a fair maiden. You got to reach down deep inside, and all the love that you have in your heart, and you tell her how you feel. And you just stop and you say, I stand accused of love. And I hope, oh Lord, I hope it's not a crime, 'cause if it is, to God, that I never have. I hope I never, ever, ever, ever have to testify. 'Cause if I do, everyone is gonna cry. Because you look at it.
Guilty.
Yes, they are. Yeah. Yes, I do stand accused of love. got yourself a bad mother.
Shut your mouth.
Talk about yourself.
We can dig it.
He's a complicated man. No one understands him but his woman.
John Shep.
Surprise tonight. Very special surprise tonight. A lot of people come up to me, man, say, man, what do you think about rap? What do you think about rap? Let me tell you something. I ain't got no problem with rap. A lot of people forget where rap came from. H. Rap Brown. Let's rap. Man, I'm gonna rap to her. Man, she's rap tight. Man, you know I get some Christmas rapping? Rapping is not new. See, that's what young people don't know. Rapping is not new. If it had not been for the 70s, there'd be no rap. Hey, hold on, hold on, hold on. I don't think y'all heard me. If it had not been for the 70s, there would not be any rap. Wait a minute, hold on, hold on. I still don't think you heard me. The words have changed, but it's the same thing. We used to say, what's happening, man? Just a new way. Baggy jeans, bell-bottom jeans. Y'all remember that? Now, I'm gonna tell you something. I can talk about this, y'all might not get it. For young folks at home, this is education. You ain't gonna have no sweatsuit. You ain't gonna have no hood to rap. You're supposed to talk about something good. Rapping in the 70s was about a party. Yeah. You know what? You know what? Hold on, forget that. I can waste my time talking about that. Y'all remember the Sugar Hill Gang? Yeah. Y'all remember the Sugar Hill Gang? Well, if I could get the Sugar Hill Gang to come out here, I might have to break it down a little bit better. Can I get the Sugar Hill Gang? Sugar Hill Gang out here.
What's up?
That'll make your finger pop. Get up, hip hop, but thanks a lot. Come on, everybody, give me what you got.
I'm gonna tell you,
yeah.
Of all time. Yo, put some love, make some noise for Grandmaster Melly Mills!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now the time for the Grandmaster.
Make some noise! Yeah.
Makes me wonder how much you can go.
Now I want y'all to dance with Melly Mel. Everybody slide this way. Slide this way. Slide this way. Slide y'all. Slide that way. This way. That way. This way. That way. Hey, now everybody scream.
Broken glass everywhere. People pissing on the stage. You know they just don't care. I can't take the smell. Can't take the noise. Got the money to move out. I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room. Ruffians in the back. Junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far. Cause a man with a touch of me possessed my car.
Come on.
Don't push
Come
me,
on.
Cause I'm close to the
Sometimes it makes me wonder how I keep going under.
Standing on the front stoop, hanging out the window,
watching all the cocoa bar,
rolling in the music.
Yeah,
crazy lady, living in a bag,
eating out of garbage pail.
Used to be a fag hag,
sinking like a dango,
chipping like a dango.
Sugar on bitch that's even lost her senses.
Down at the peep show, watching all the creepers go,
so she can tell a story
to the girls back home.
She went to the city,
it got so sedated.
She couldn't get a bitch,
she couldn't make it.
Everybody say, don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. Trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, and it makes me wonder how you were going under.
Slide with Melly Mel one more time.
Slide
with Melly Mel. Slide this way. Slide this way.
Here we go.
That way. This way. That way. This way. That way. This way. That way. This way. Put your hands up like this here for HBO. Sinbad.
Yeah.
All the people about there in the Bronx. Down Coleman. Everybody in the house,
let's go! Say ho!
Hey,
ho, ho!
Ho, ho!
Somebody scream! Yeah, that's the way we're doing it like this, y'all.
Yeah,
come
baby,
on.
It's all good. Hey,
Aruba, somebody scream!
Say up, jump, the boogie to the rhythm.
Everybody sing along, come on.
Now what you hear is not a test, I'm rapping to the beat.
Everybody.
And me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet.
What's your name?
See, I am what the mic, and I like to say hello.
To who?
To the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, the purple, and yellow.
But first I gotta
bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Say up, jump, the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie.
Let's rock, come on.
You don't stop.
Rock the rhythm and make your body rock.
So far you heard my voice, but I brought two friends along.
Come on!
And next on the mic is my man Hank.
Come on,
Hank, sing that song.
Check it out.
OVA and the rest is FLY. See, I go by the code of the doctor of the mist. These reads I can't do why.
You see, I'm 6 foot
one.
I'm turned to fun.
And I dress to a T. See, I got more clothes than Muhammad Ali. And I dress so viciously.
What you got?
I got bodyguards. I got two big cars.
The break of dawn. Said a M-A-S, a T-E-R, a G with a double E.
What's your name?
I said I go by the unforgettable name of the baby blown ass to G.
Well,
my name is known all over the world for all the foxy ladies
and the pretty girls.
I'm going down in history as the bad rapper the ever girl. Now I feel the highs and I feel the lows,
and the beat starts getting into your toes.
You start popping your fingers and stomping your feet and moving your body while you're sitting in the street. You think, jam! I said, jam! Tall and the rest of the game, but I rap to the beat
just the same.
I got a little face and a pair of brown eyes. All I need to do, ladies, is hypnotize. I sing it on and on and on and on and on. The beat goes hammer to the break. I sing it on and on and on and on and on. Like a hot buttered pop, the pop, the pop, every pop, and pop, pop. You don't get stop. Come along, yo.
Give me what you got.
I guess by now you can take a hunt and find that I am the baby of the bunch. But that's okay. I still keep it strong.
ever high.
Sing it on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. Sing it on and on and on and on and on.
Rock, rock, y'all.
Get on the floor. I'm gonna freak you here. I'm gonna freak you there. I'm gonna move you out of this atmosphere.
Cause I'm one of a kind and I'll shock your mind.
I'll put the jig, jig, jiggles in
your behind.
I said one,
one, two,
three, four.
Come on, girl.
Get on the floor. Come alive, y'all. Give me what you got cause I'm guaranteed
to make you
everybody. One, two, three, four. Tell me one to mic. What are you ready for?
You don't stop.
Sing along
to the bang bang. The boogie say up, don't
sing along
to the rhythm of the boogie to be.
Hey, Scooby be my we rock.
Scooby D.
Guess what?
We love you.
Rock
it
on
with a so much soul.
You can rock till you're 101 years old.
I don't mean to brag.
I don't mean to boast.
But we like the hot butter on the breakfast toast.
Rock, rock it out, come on.
I bet the bubba.
Say what?
Baby bubba to the boogie to bang bang. The boogie
to the beat, beat, beat.
It's so unique.
Come on.
It's funky. I'm trying to educate people with this, y'all. Ain't nothing new. Just been sampled, that's all. Woo! Oh, y'all was kicking it. And no, I'm really amazed. Y'all must be taking Ginkgo, because y'all remember all the lyrics. So y'all taking the right herbs. Y'all was with it, baby. I know one part everybody sings harder than every other part. Hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. If your girl start acting up, then you take her friend. Now, here in Aruba, it's different. Hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. If your four men start acting up, then you take his friend, because y'all been acting very freaky on the beach. That's one thing that's changed from the 70s. Girls ain't scared to go get what they want. They move faster than us, fellas. And we'll leave you in the dust. I'm through with you. You serve, quit. You serve your purpose, quit. All that crying don't make no sense. It don't make me respect you. I'll call you, I'll call you. No, you can't have my number, I got yours. It ain't like the 70s, you ask a girl for a phone number, okay. She be like this, no, no, give me your pager. I didn't want to call your house. I ain't want to deal with that. I'll page you, and if you don't call me right back, I'll call the other guy. You better get a cell phone, stop, get off the highway, go to a pay phone, do something. Because I got games to go to and people to see. But I'm glad women are doing that now. I'm glad women becoming more aggressive. So y'all can feel what the disc feel like. See, y'all ain't felt the diss like we felt in the 70s. I like when women be out there, hey, excuse me. Girl, like, oh, yeah, nothing wrong with you. It's just that you're not my type. See, now when a woman said that to you, she'd be like this. I tried to be nice to him. I said I wasn't his type. He kept coming back. You tell that to a woman, she'd be like this. Oh, excuse me. Not your type. I just felt sorry for you. Oh, you got your whisper shirt? So you ready, ain't you, baby? Who's your favorite person in the group? Huh? Oh, you like the twins, don't you, baby? Take it. But you know what? When it's twins, you can't go wrong. Hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. If one twin start acting up, you take his friend. I brought my man, Greg Feeling Games, Mouse, to all my friends that vibe in the house. Now, y'all know, you know about the whispers, right?
Oh, yeah, love them.
The bad
man. I go back.
This is bad, bad, yep. Bad funk. I'm be ready for that rock steady. Oh, Y'all ready to rock steady? Show me some of that rock steady. Can y'all get that? Oh, y'all ready, y'all? Then let's give it up. One, two, three, four. Give it up for the Whispers, y'all.
But a group.
This is what I do to get you.
the beautiful island of Aruba. We just want to party with you. We thank you so much. In the mood. Yeah. We thank you. Can we keep on partying?
Yeah.
talking about. That's why we're here. Woo! Oh man, see, that's funk. I'm tired now. The Whispers done wore me out. They got the wrong name. Cause they ain't quiet. See, I'll tell you what I think was happening. I think even from the 70s, you don't get old, you just get better. Now, all you folks 25, 26 and under, I don't know what's gonna happen to y'all. I can't say nothing, we'll find out in the next 10, 15 years. I just know all these brothers and sisters who was in high school in the 70s, they doing all right. They doing all right. I'm talking about even walking down the beach. I mean, some of us weren't as good a shape as we was in the 70s, but it wasn't too much badness out there. Also, I want to find out, who was the brother at the beach party, I think Thursday, with a black thong that did not go to the gym? I'm gonna tell y'all, see, a woman can come out here, not be in the greatest shape, wear a thong, we'll still look, men will go like. Brother, you gonna wear a thong, you better be tight. Women are different than us. They want prime choice cut. They will walk up on you. Look, I go to Gold's Gym, here's my car. You need to get some free training. Y'all know about car wash. Then y'all know about this next group about to come up here, right? I want y'all to give it up. Give some Aruba Funk, some HBO Aruba Funk to Rose. Rose!
I want you to sing along. Do we have any lovers out there this evening? Yeah. And the song goes something just like this. I'm sitting here in this chair waiting on you.
Come on, sing it one time.
I wanna get next to you.
Do we have any real lovers out there this evening?
Well, this goes to you.
Dreams of you and I go sailing by. Whenever your eyes open mine,
you're so fine.
That I can't take you to the fancy places you might never go.
Still, I wanna get next to you.
Thank you. Christian understand that idol where you are. I'm wishing on a dream to follow. Time when it would be so far away from home, so far away from me. Just think of all.
You might not ever
don't mind sometimes if you had the food, had the car wash. Funky T says funky. Y'all kicked it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. Uncut funk. Woo! Yes. Thank you. Thank you, man. That's just getting... Look, I want y'all to look behind you. Those in the front row don't realize, I think this is the most we had in 4 years. And the night is just beginning. See, the funk is just starting. Huh? How far back? It's all the way to the end, baby. We're about to get funky now. Remember what they said? Don't ask my neighbor. You know what I'm saying? What you gonna do, my love? Y'all ready? Y'all ready to get emotional? Then y'all give up some Aruba funk love for the emotion.
My baby's coming. you're really teasing. You got to say, just watch the reason. Don't take my love for granted, boy, and then turn around and then have, whoa,
I still want the loose love. I still want the loose love.
Yeah.
on some uncut funk there, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. When you got to introduce a heavyweight group, you got to bring out the heavyweights, y'all. This is Big Boy and Mouse from Vibe, y'all. Now, I know you grew up on this group, right?
The best band on the planet.
I know you a DJ, you throw down with this group.
Every day, all day.
So, I want y'all to put your hands together for like, That's the Way of the World, Devotion, Shining Star. It's about to get funky up in here. Y'all give it up for
Earth, Wind, and Fire!
and all the reasons start to fade. La 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 la.
Y'all know that song, don't you? A little bit of Mr. Gary Bias on saxophone right here, y'all. You ready for that? I said, are you ready for that? Oh, we're gonna take a time just a little bit, y'all, just a little bit.
tell you what you could do with my love. All right, I'll let you know, girl, you're looking good, you're outside. All right, you just move yourself, then you climb.
This up by doing a song that well, we just gonna kick it. Just do it. That's the way. Oh yeah. We call it our love anthem. Cause it's talking about life, talking about love. Everybody, you know what to do. You've been there before. And we wanna thank you. Yeah. Especially all y'all that have been with us for 25 years or more. Oh, God bless you. Let's sing this thing, y'all.
Hearts of fire, creates love and desire. Take you high, higher, to your world you belong. Hearts of fire, creates love and desire. High and higher, to your place on the throne.
We come together on this special day. Sing our message loud and clear. Ooh. Looking back, we've touched on sorrowful days.
Our
future past, they disappear.
Never, 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 never,
never, never, never,
Earth and Fire, y'all. Woo! Woo! Give them some love, y'all. Earth, Wind, and Fire. Y'all still the baddest band in the land, brother. It don't get no better. It don't get no better. This your fourth year? See, that's what I'm talking about, man. See, this is my first row, people. They come here every year. Don't even know what group gonna be there. And just show up, man. I'm just glad y'all came out, man. I don't know how many more years we gonna do this, because right now, this is like, it's a very expensive thing to do. It takes a lot of sponsors. And right now, just as it looks right now, this might be the last year. So, if it is, I want y'all to enjoy it as much as possible. I've been waiting for this, put a rush on me. Home, if I was your woman, I beg this woman, please come and do this for us, because we needed it one more time. And she said yes. So I want you to put your hands together for the mighty funk of 70 Mills.
Two strangers meeting for the very first time. Now here we are, facing each other. Two lovers holding on to something real, something so meaningful. Hey, you know what? If you wanna know how I feel good, baby, I feel good all over.
I feel good all over.
You and I have on the street about with
expression shows it.
I see a little sunshine inside of you. Just to be with you is so exciting. Who would have thought it could happen to me?
I feel good.
so deep inside of me, such a tender of home, I think of a resting place, a place where there's peace, quiet, and serenity. And that's where some of my friends have gone. Friends who have traveled with me through my wonderful experience in Oz, a journey I'll never forget. When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. When that makes the tall grass bend into name, suddenly the raindrops that fall, they have a name, sprinkling the sea, makes it all clean. Maybe there's a chance for me to go back now that I have some direction. It sure would be nice to be back at home where there's love and affection. Given me enough time, oh, in my life to grow up. Time, come on, be my friend, and let me start again. Yeah. But you know what? In my world, bound and changed its face, but I still know where I'm going. I have had my mind spun around in space, yet I watched it grow. Yeah.
Don't y'all go nowhere. Get 70 Mills back out here. 70 Mills, get back out here. Get that microphone. Now, this is what I want to do right now. Look around at all your loved ones and your friends, because you don't know how long they're going to be here. Be crying when everybody's gone. Be crying when people ain't here, and acting evil while they're still alive. That song's about a home, about a family, about black people, where we come from. And if y'all don't want to be that no more, we just wasting our time talking positive talk. We talk all that black talk, what we gonna be. And if we don't do it, it don't mean nothing. Stephanie, you give me another verse or two of that song, because I want them to feel what you're talking about. I want some more of that home, because that's what it is all about to me.